残破的堡垒，满地破碎的砖瓦，毁坏的战车。这里是也门，内战迈入第四年，民不聊生。CNN 记者来到距离首都沙那5个小时车程的班尼凯斯区，这里的人与恶的距离超乎想象。
My husband goes to work. He gets 500 or 1,000 rials, and he buys food for us and goes home. But there is no money for clothes, diapers for the children, or medicine.
一整天辛苦工作，却换来不到一块台币。原本仰赖外界援助，却没想到2个月前联合国提供的物资突然中断。
They don't reach us here. They used to give us grains and flour.But then they refuse to give it to anyone. They don't give us anything.
联合国表示，确实有把粮食送达，但有部分被消失。想要进入难民营查看，却被当地的也门青年运动好战分子阻挡在外。
Certainly, in several situations, had to say to local authorities, "You don't let us in there, we can't continue these programs." And that's why we've been forced into situations where we've said, "If you don't let us in, if you don't let us do our jobs properly."Then we're not going to be able to continue.
联合国无法实际掌握粮食发放状况，不禁怀疑原本的援助物资可能已经成为也门青年运动军队的后勤补给，因此援助计划暂时喊卡。CNN 记者当面质问也门青年运动的高层官员，结果当然是否认到底。
What you said can be described as inaccurate. Mistakes happen sometimes, but that doesn't mean or doesn't represent.A policy on our side.
双方各说各话，但孩子饿到皮包骨，严重营养不良却是不争的事实。联合国表示，也门有1600万人每天醒来不知道有没有东西吃，其中1000万人距离饥荒只有一步之遥。大爱新闻黄金平编译。